Firing Venkat is back in news again, and this time for his film's release. Yes, Venkat is all set for the re-release of his directorial debut, Uchcha Venkat. A press meet by Venkat and team was held at Greenhouse, and they have confirmed the re-releasing dates of the movie. In press meet, Venkat said, "All my hearty regards to Kannada audiences who have supported me constantly. Uchcha Venkat is re-releasing on December 18th and the movie includes all the commercial aspects and thus I have decided to release the movie after 1 year." The Bigg Boss 3 star continued to tell, "Do watch the movie, it portrays family and father sentiments, love, rowdyism and politics as well. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more updates on this."